Mix 81 Digital Media.
So Roscoe, man, so why is it that you got into, you know, whatever it is you're doing? I know you're into a lot of things. You know, we had the podcast, which you hear last year.
Yep, yep.
So I know you're into a lot of different things, but explain to the people why it is that you chose to get into the things that you're into as far as the stocks,
man,
the rap, you know, and all the other things, the teachings and everything else that you got going on.
Man, I appreciate that too, man. For real, man, I'm just thankful because I'm blessed with many talents, man. Like, I call myself Roscoe the Reader for a reason. Like, if you look at the abbreviation, the R is for rapper, the E is for educator, the A is for author, the D is for dreamer, the E is because I'm an entrepreneur, and the R is, man, because I'm just a realist, man. So I wanted to get this book done because that's what I'm pushing right now. Because like I said, I always wanted to tell my story. I feel like everybody in the world got a story, but not everybody sit down and actually type up their book. Not everybody go through the self-publishing process, man. So during the quarantine last year, you know, when everybody was at home and, you know, I was still working remotely, I'm like, let me use this time to be productive. You know, I got a story to tell. I think this is the right timing. You know, you could be here today and gone tomorrow. So let me just get my story out there. And I just start typing it up, man. I get one chapter done, then two. Then by the time I got to the third one, I'm like, I'm all the way in, man. So I wrote this book because I always wanted to get my book out there. But it's like a blueprint, you know. Being a Black Ohio first generation college graduate is already rare itself, but especially coming from.
Okay, speak about that. A black.
Yeah.
Would you say, how did you probably say
a black
say
first
that?
Generation college graduate.
Okay, speak a little bit more about that.
So, as we all know, in our generation, you know, going to college probably ain't the coolest thing. I mean, even some people go to college, but they don't graduate. So, in my family, I'm literally a first generation college graduate. Nobody on my side of the family has.
Okay, I figured that's what it was, but I just wanted you to be a little bit more clear about it.
Oh,
know,
for sure.
To the other viewers that, that might have didn't know what you was talking about. But
yeah, that's
what I figured, you know what I mean? So.
Yep. So first generation, man, always, man, graduated from high school. When I went to college and accomplished that, man, I had my dad there, my mom, man, my dad, he's always been in jail a lot of time in my life. We have a great relationship now, but just seeing him at my graduation, having my mom there, my godmother, my aunties, and my nieces, it was a special moment for me. And I said, man, if I can inspire my family by doing this, just imagine how many other people look up to me, man. So I did that just for myself, but I also did it for everybody back home, man. So that's what this book is about. It's a blueprint. Like I said, the video got over hundreds and thousands of views on YouTube. It's won the university a lot of awards and things like that. And I'm just on a mission to tell my story, man. I've never been a guy that wanted, you know, that wanted to do something and then just be forgotten about. So I'm on a mission to get my roses while I'm here, man. So that's what this book about. It's a blueprint. And I am the first viral, like, college marketing video rapper. Like, in 2011, when that video went viral, nobody even knew what the word viral meant. Like, this is, everything's viral now, but I was one of the first people that they coined viral back in 2011 when it was just only Facebook and Twitter. So, this book got a lot of memories in there for my BG people, man. It's my blueprint of how I maneuvered
BG,
through college.
BG, that's Bowling Green.
Yep. BG, man. Bowling Green Falcons, what's up with y'all, man? This is my blueprint how I maneuver. And it's for high school students, too, because my goal is to start speaking into some of these schools and talking to the students about making their, getting their own book, too, and becoming an author. No, we snap, he back with another one. Shout out to Khaled, everything I do is valid. Always been a king, though, but I ain't on your ballot. 10,000 hours I done mastered, no one can get it faster than me. I turn the black of the beat.